Hey guys, it's Nicky Moons here. Happy Halloween, everyone. I hope you liked all my Halloween lights and stuff I showed you. Hope you liked one of my concert Halloween stuff, spooky stuff. So this time, we're gonna play GTA 5 because, only because it's the last, this is the last day for Halloween. So, there may be a few more days left before Halloween's over. This is why I wanna do one. Even people don't think GTA 5 is a great game. I think it's okay game for Halloween. It's not the best as we could think. So we're just gonna boot straight to online, right? And guys, you never mod online, otherwise you get banned online if you mod. Mods are not allowed online, because we know you get banned from it. So let's just go straight to online. Should only take a minute just to get in. Let me just pause this real quick while we're rolling in. Okay, we're back, guys.
Nothing impresses people like having hobbies. I want to get that outdoorsy vibe, but I'm not an outdoorsy person. I really hate nature.
I can't.
On the outside, nothing impresses people like crevice.
The one in copyright might happen.
And ensures you look the part.
Man, I'll just turn off the music real quick. Turn off the audio on the desktop because it's gonna get me copyrighted, and that's what I mean. Unlock some outfits, I think. Chess face. I turn off the audio so the copyright doesn't happen. Yep. So let's go around the area.
How you doing?
Turn the desktop audio back on. All right. You can see a tower wing, guys. No Halloween pumpkins by over here, but we'll go see some stuff. The police station now. See if you see the pumpkins. There's one over there, you can see. Looking around the houses here. Let me shot one.
big.
Fucking if we see a pumpkin sometimes. Not a lot of houses do. Well, I think it was last year's Halloween, it was an event you were able to do, but apparently that's not going to happen. I missed it last year. There was an event, you could unlock Halloween shirts and stuff. I just don't see that going to happen ever again. Let's go up here. But this is Halloween weather, you can tell. Okay. Oh, look, see? My house has a pumpkin, you can see. Screenshot again, hold on. I don't know if there's any missions I could do for Halloween. Okay, the rain stopped. Yeah. This is my other house, the small house. Turn off the radio, hold on. Those are... Oh, what was that? The weather got changed again. So it's probably a mod in here. It's probably a mod somewhere. I say, for Halloween for GC Online, it's not that too much special about it. Nothing cool about it. I mean, I wish they had some events. They do have events you can do. But I don't know how you're supposed to get into the event. I don't know how you're supposed to. Maybe. Hold on. Maybe I can. He needs help. Wait for his supply. Needs to help out. Can help these people. Go animation real quick. This is
where you're ready at any time.
This is original music. Warning, copyright. My hat.
Enjoy that.
That's not the person. This job is full. Not be joined. Those red dots are challenges. Those are challenges you can do. There's some special Halloween outfits you could unlock if you are very lucky. 100%. I remember there was a challenge. I was way too late last year. I couldn't be able to do it. Even this year, it's not here. I don't see it. But we saw the nice Halloween rain. We saw that. I saw some little pumpkins, some Halloween pumpkins, which I showed. It's not really like Christmas. Not really. Christmas is a lot better. And online every year. Oh, the rain's coming back. Oh, jeez. So we better be careful. They have a tank. Oh! Okay, ow, I got hurt. That was not... Alright, let me... Nice rain. So let's go to pyramids. Well, I say there's nothing really for GTA Online. I say the result for GTA Online, nothing really, not a lot of stuff for Halloween. I expected maybe better, but no, maybe not. We'll be right back. We'll see what other Halloween stuff I have I could show before we end our video. Okay, guys, we're back. I found something we could do. It's a Halloween map, you can see. There you go. We don't even have, okay, there's some pumpkins you can see. Oh, that was creepy. What was that? Oh, it's Jason. Oh, there's some weapons. Need. I'll grab that. Need. I need that.
Come on then.
So, yeah, as you can see down there, we have to activate this. Looks like GTA 4 police cars. Looks like GTA 5s actually. That's creepy. Dad. Bye-bye. Goodbye, Dad. And now. Dad.
Out of bullets.
Hold on. Off me. Oh, no. get through. I need a better weapon. Well, this is much tougher. Makes it much harder. Oh. And it triggered it. All right. Okay, yeah. Get out of my way. Have fun. Enjoy that. Okay. Oh, shoot. That thing. That guy here, if they get the tank, Team Boo. Jesus. Of course. They're everywhere. I need a weapon. No. No. And I'm dead. Come on. Thank you. Weapon, I need that. I'm not supposed to get over them. Oh, shoot. Quite a setting up here. No. Oh my god, I almost fell. No, come on. No, you're not. No. Move. Move away. Made it. Use it real quick now. Thank you.
They died. Yep. Yeah, but now we have to beat it somehow. Don't know yet. We have to beat it now. Hey, what's... This is not going to be easy. We're going to get killed. Get away. And I'm dead. Oh, wait. No. We gotta hurry. Go. Get out of them. Go. We made it. That was close. Well, we made it. The last word, son. That. Now we'll do another one. We're gonna go not there. Alright. Man, that's pretty damn tough. I mean, that one was. We had to kill a lot of enemies, basically. Alright.
You people clearly have no fun in your lives.
Hey, midnight. Never
heard. This is not gonna be easy. Come on.
I gotta reload.
Not fun. Get away, Clayton.
Shoot me again, and I will reload it.
Oh, hell no, boy. Don't you be shooting me.
You want to watch where you're shooting?
Reloading.
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
Shoot me again, and I'll drop you.
Young, stop that shit.
Hey!
Can we not shoot each other?
Boy, quit pointing that thing my way.
Do not shoot me.
Stop shooting me.
Reload!
Oh. Oh. Grab this thing. Dad.
Out of bullets.
Reloading.
Reloading.
I'm grabbing pills.
Out of bullets.
Okay, those.
Smoker.
Reloading! Reloading!
You know, I hate to find out, but he's actually freakishly big for a peanut.
Look out!
Cut that shit out.
Bullets! Reload!
Reloading!
Out of bullets!
We gotta hurry.
I'll grab this one back actually.
Charger!
We got a charger! Nice fencing. Looks like a federal carousel penitentiary.
Are you? Show I'll be recording for 44.